The rain is unbelievably heavy. What do you think of this?
It's a lovely welcome.
It's been pouring rain all night. We woke up and look where we are.
So the beginning of day one of about 4 days walking through the mountains between some of the Swiss villages.
Heave!
You know we've got to go, don't we?
Up there. Is it up there?
It's through here. Cheat.
Oh, no, you weren't.
So we've just headed up and over the pass, and the weather is a completely different story on the other side.
Start off
day three,
going from Griesalp to Kandersteg.
So we're heading up, we're nearly at the top of the highest part of the days we're here, and the views. Oh, incredible.
You haven't actually completed the hike if you haven't put one on each cairn. Back.
Job well done.
Job well done.
Thank you. heading through the pass down to home.